1 billion, I guess. This is the tide by the spill canvas.
Children playing on the beach, they were eager to learn to be taught and to teach. There's Veronica, she's biting her lips as she watches the waves turn white at the tip. There's Veda, radiating with joy, and luckily she still can't stand the sight of a boy. Lastly, there's Dave. Hair dances in the wind and he's wondering what love is and why it has to. Can't understand how everyone goes on breathing when true love ends. His mother whispers quietly, see, heaven's not a place that you go when you die. It's that moment in life when you actually feel alive. So live for the moment. Take this advice, live by every word. Love is just a hoax, so forget everything that you have heard. So live by the moment. Children growing on the beach, they were eager to learn to be taught and to teach. There's Veronica, she's licking her lips as she waits for her real first passionate kiss. Veda can admit her jealousy of her sister Veronica. How she's so pretty.
How she's so pretty.
Lastly, there's Dade, still sitting on the dock, and he wanders his life as he skips his rock. He wonders when his father will return, but he's not coming back. Can't understand how everyone goes on breathing when true love ends. His mother whispers quietly, see, heaven's not a place that you go when you die. It's that moment in life when you actually feel alive. So live for the moment. Take this advice, live by every word. Love is just a hoax, so forget everything that you have heard. So live for the moment now. Children missing from the beach, they were eager to learn, to be taught and to teach. But the sad thing is that they never live past the age of 15 due to neglect from their mother, who was bedridden by her ex-lover. Touch her and you feel a liar. So live for the moment and take this advice. Live by every word. Love's completely real, so forget everything that you have heard. So live for the moment now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I guess.
Wait, yes, thank you.